Introducing the sound. Beep 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 beep.
They don't scare or nothing. They're just curious. That's good.
Hidden. Yes.
So when you started breeding very, very beginning, long time ago, how did you find that people want to have a puppy? Because they didn't have an internet back then.
Well, no, but the owner of the stud dog sent me some names. There were only three puppies in the letter, so that helped. Back in 1974, I think.
Oh, 1974? Yeah. I was a year old.
Yes, 1974, the first letter.
So there was only three?
Just three, yeah.
Yeah, it must be harder to find the people. There is no internet and email.
Well, it's true.
Nothing there.
I never had a problem.
You never had a problem?
No. And the secretary of the Cairntaria Club, she would get inquiries. And then she would give out names.
Okay.
And, you know, especially if we would let the secretary know if we had puppies. And then she would just pass on the names.
So people just contact to Cairntaria Club and then club just introduce your name to the people.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's how you...
Yeah. Ow! But there was also the dog's annual that used to come out every year. Well, that... When I first started, that wasn't an annual. And then they started bringing that out every year, so I advertised in that. And then, you know, as I knew more people in the Cairntaria Club by going to meetings and going to dog shows, that
then get to know it more
word of mouth, and gradually it...
Do you remember how many puppy you, do you count them? How many puppy you had?
Oh,
thousand?
What have they got? What have you?